my challenge that I want to tell you or the one I already wrote down?
We're gonna bike the MS 150.
I want to lose my first 10 pounds of my weight goal.
The challenge that I'm gonna conquer the next 8 weeks is I'm not gonna eat past 10 o'clock.
My challenge is 15 or more pounds during the 8 weeks and 3 times a week boot camp.
I'm gonna be food journaling.
Food journaling.
I need to get better at food journaling.
Okay.
That's my biggest challenge.
Katrina?
Right.
Upper body strength, food journaling, and sticking to my caloric intake.
To get this weight back off and get healthy and make a lifestyle change.
I want to be skinny. I want to be able to wear what I want and not be limited to what I have.
Okay. I want to lose 17 pounds of fat. There you go. No muscle, just fat.
That's right.
I would like to lose 25 pounds and be red carpet ready.
And you?
I just want to be healthier than when the challenge began.
Good one.
Good for you.
I want to feel better about myself.
To write in my food journal daily.
I'm going to limit my sugar and sweet intake.
I would like to lose 20 pounds and actually be able to journal every day my food and my health.
I am challenging myself to do as many push-ups, more than 30 is my goal.
My biggest goal to accomplish during this challenge is to just become more fit and healthy and just in shape and feel good.
I want to lose 25 pounds.
My challenge, I guess, would just to not be slothful anymore and just get back into shape is what I used to be a long time ago.
Judy?
My goal is to lose 15 pounds at least.
To do a pull-up. My challenge is to get into the smallest pair of size 10 pants that I have in my closet.
I want to wear a bathing suit.
Smile.